please tell us what's the purpose of today's roadshow in Bucharest?
The today roadshow in Bucharest is extremely relevant for us, but also for the potential member that we have in this region, in these countries. What is PETCOR? PETCOR is an association of associations. We have 160 members, active members, including large brand owners, PET manufacturers, recyclers, machine producers. So the whole PET value chain is represented. In the past, when you wanted to launch a new product on the market, was a matter of marketing, try to see demand, offer, and then you could place your product. Now, the regulation part is becoming extremely relevant, and regulations are coming from Brussels. Brussels is defining new directives, new regulations, and the role of PETCOR is to try to pass the message of a value chain on the various points of the regulations that are discussed in Brussels. In the past years, the SUP, Single Use Plastic Directive, was approved, but this is going to be implemented only by 2025. Last April, the European Parliament has approved the Packaging and Packaging and Waste Regulation. This regulation will come on force in 2030. Problem is that the two pieces of legislation, they don't talk each other. There are some discrepancies that needs some detailing efforts in order to align whatever is required in one and the other. The role of PETCOR is to try to pass to the Commission the right comments on the single part of the regulations in order to make it accessible and applicable to all of the people in Europe. We are here in Bucharest because we want to have more members from Romania and the neighboring countries in order to better support our activities in Brussels.